Hi, I'm Melissa. Did you know that as you complete levels in your path, you're awarded badges on base camp? Your badges are visible to members of your club, so they're a great way for others to see what you're working on and how much you've accomplished. To view the badges you've earned, log into base camp and click on My Badges. All badges that you've received will show here. There are two types of badges on Basecamp: learning badges and feedback badges. Learning badges are the ones you receive when you complete a level or a path. Feedback badges are awarded to you by members of your club to recognize your hard work. By default, this page will show all badges. If you want to see just your learning badges, click the arrow next to All and use the drop-down to filter to just learning badges. If you've completed the icebreaker in your path, you'll see this Path Activated badge. This badge indicates that you've started the path so others in your club know what you're working on. When you complete a level, you'll get a badge indicating that you've achieved that level. As you complete additional paths, you'll notice that a number is added to the level badge. This number indicates how many times you've received that badge. Once your path is complete, you'll receive the Proficient badge, indicating that you completed all requirements in the path. If you want to see just your feedback badges, you can simply change the filter here. Members of your club may give you feedback badges to acknowledge your hard work, growth, courage, or another accomplishment. To see what badges a member of your club has earned, type their name into the search box. When their name shows, click it to go to their profile. From here, select ePortfolio, and then Badges. Once you're on their Badges page, you can view and filter badges just as you would on your own page. If you want to give them a new feedback badge, take a look at the Providing Feedback and Awarding Badges tutorial. Badges are a fun way to track your accomplishments and acknowledge the accomplishments of others. I hope that you and your club members enjoy viewing each other's badges and finding new ways to share encouragement.